Difference between parkour and free running. Philosophy behind parkour and free running is what contributes to the difference between the two. If you feel fascinated by teens performing parkour or free running stunts on streets in the city and wish to try them out yourself, you are not alone. These two are arts of movement that have been developed to be practices in urban atmospheres, where it is easy to find different sorts of obstacles to be tackled. Both sports, if they can be categorized in sports, teach methods to get past obstacles easily by performing a bunch of movements. These movements can be as simple as jumps to as difficult as climbing walls or leaping down tall buildings. People remain confused between parkour and free running because of many similarities between them, though there are also many differences that will be highlighted in this video. What is parkour? Parkour is an art of movement requiring an individual to move from point A to point B in fastest, yet most efficient manner. It mainly consists of movements like vaults and jumps. The origins of parkour can be traced to France. The philosophy behind parkour, which was developed by David Bell, is improving the connection between a person's mind and body and not to be controlled by the surroundings, which most urban people do. Parkour is a sport that requires both agility, as well as the ability. The main purpose of this non-combative sport is to teach students how to overcome obstacles in an urban environment and move across them in a swift and agile manner. Participants are taught to take advantage of the environment and to adapt movements to be successful in moving past these obstacles effortlessly. Rolling, running, jumping, climbing, and vaulting are some of the techniques that are frequently practices in this sporting activity. Though parkour can be practices anywhere, an urban environment full of various types of obstacles provides a wonder teaching experience to a person learning parkour. Parkour teaches people to design their own paths as against pre-designated paths bound by structures. What is free running? Free running is expressing oneself in one's environment without being limited. Free running is a sporting activity that resembles parkour very much, and this is because it has been patterned along the lines of parkour. One can say that free running is an offshoot of parkour. Philosophy behind free running is learning the art of movement and expression. Participants, who are known as free runners, perform acrobatics in both urban, as well as rural environments, moving efficiently and swiftly across structures. Many of the movements of free runners have been adapted from parkour, though there are additions in the form of aesthetics. It would be better to call free running a cousin of parkour, as it is a fact that free running was invented just to present parkour to English-speaking people. As against speed and efficiency, which are the hallmarks of parkour, free running lays emphasis on art, and acrobatics or parkour are secondary in it. Free running, when it was first coined by Sebastian Fuchin, was meant to be more acceptable to English-speaking people, but with passage of time, free running has become different from parkour, and the basic philosophy is to have more fun with creativity rather than choosing your own path, which is the case in parkour. There are movements like flipping, somersaulting, and flaring which are not there in parkour. However, there are people who say that these differences that are sought to be created are flimsy and unnatural, as both are same kind of sports and the separate movements that are being produced as evidence of differentiation are nothing but a byproduct of thinking and training in parkour. What is the difference between parkour and free running? With the passage of time, newer movements from other sports such as wushu, grass gymnastics, and street stunts are getting incorporated in free running, making it more different from parkour. This is because of the fact that free running is more open-hearted and creative, ready to accept and assimilate effects from other sports. However, whether or not free running is separate and distinct from parkour, the fact remains that both parkour and free running are kind of sporting activities totally different from any other sport. Definition of parkour and free running. Parkour is an art of movement requiring an individual to move from point A to point B in fastest yet most efficient manner. Free running is expressing oneself in one's environment without being limited. The founder. Parkour was founded by David Bell. Free running was founded by Sebastian Fuchin. The participants. Parkour participants are known as tracers. Free running participants are known as free runners. Difference in philosophy. Philosophy behind parkour is improving the connection between a person's mind and body and not to be controlled by the surroundings. Philosophy behind free running is learning the art of movement and expression while having more fun with creativity. The main purpose. Parkour teaches people how to take advantage of the environment and to adapt movements to overcome obstacles in an urban environment and move across them in a swift and agile manner. Free running teaches people how not to be limited by the environment and have more fun with creativity. The path. Parkour teaches people to design their own paths. Free running uses pre-designated paths bound by structures. Its emphasis. Parkour lays emphasis on speed and efficiency. Free running lays emphasis on art and acrobatics. The sport environment. Parkour is most practiced in urban settings. Free running is practiced in both urban and rural settings.